isn't fair, Chester.
A rule is a rule is a rule.
There are many different ways to look at it, and we have done this before.
It's different. The applicants were established businesses, not startups.
That's Boo, Chester. And you know it.
All right. If you truly believe in this, then I'm with you. For your sake and mine, I hope you're right.
Claire, go tell Lindsay. She got her loan.
Lindsay, I have good news. Your loan is approved.
We got it, Lindsay. You can start building your solar farm.
Okay.
What happened?
A big developer just offered to buy out the whole town.
What?
My father tells me the community is leading towards selling.
Well, who's the developer?
The Finley Group.
Zach Zito, CEO of the Finley Group. Zach took over the company from his father when he was 25, making him the youngest CEO of a publicly traded company.
My kind of guy.
So is there nothing Lindsay can do?
The community.
Hello, Mr. Wong. Have you considered my offer?
Yes, but I want to know what you're planning to do with the land.
No problem. I'll have James send over the proposal straight away.
No. Come show me at the meeting tomorrow night, 8 o'clock. Lindsay will make a presentation too.
The hottest tourist destination. So, ladies and gentlemen, I give you the future. One moment. Allowing Mr. Wong's daughter to give a presentation is not only inappropriate, it's an outright conflict of interest, I'm sorry to say.
I'll do the presentation.
You sure?
I got this. The sun. The life-giving sun. Its rays remain so loyal to us, and they are the lifeblood of this town. A town that I see holds so much history and is built on one simple enduring idea, which is to give generations to come a better future. This is a life that you all must remember, and especially for Mr. Wong, because he grew up here. And this is little Mr. Wong. You see, this earth belongs to all of us, and I believe that it is up to all of us to protect it and to cherish it. And Lindsay wants to do just that. By building a solar farm, we can harness incredible amounts of energy and establish an attractive business that will provide a sustainable source of income and create a better future for our children and our children's children. Now, I understand we may not all be able to see eye to eye, but we mustn't ignore each other. Because if we do, our way of life will perish along with our hopes and dreams. I leave the future in your hands. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Wong. Thank you for inviting me today.
But Mr. Sito, we haven't made our decision yet.
I beg your
pardon.
Clinching the deal for Lindsay is no doubt satisfying, but seeing the misunderstanding between her and her father melt away is what truly warmed my heart. Sometimes it's not just about business, Sometimes, business has to take a back seat and let life take charge.
Cheers! Cheers.
Go on, Lindsay, speech!
Okay. When I first embarked on this project, I thought it was about starting a business and saving the environment. But now I realize it's actually about doing more with my life and enriching the lives of others. I've always thought banks were the ones who make people's lives hell. But in actual fact, you guys are a joy to work with. Thanks for believing in me when no other banks would. You were the spark in my darkest hour. I couldn't have done it without you. Let's drink.
May I join you guys? I was just in the area. Thought I'd come by and say hi. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Well played. So who's the supervisor for Team DBS?
I am.
I'm not gonna lie to you. I am very impressed with what you and your team did for Lindsay. I'll cut to the chase. I want to bank with you.
How can we help?